In a bear squat, we're going to have our hands stacked directly below our shoulders and have our knees stacked directly below our hips. At this point, we're going to let our knees hover the ground, and notice how I have a nice flat back. At this point, we want to push the back of our knees up to the ceiling. Back of the knees up to the ceiling. Some people may even feel a little hamstring stretch here. At this point, we're going to return right back down to hovering, and you repeat that motion.